Afro-Bodican, Massive Monkeys. One of you is safe. The other will go head-to-head against Rhythm City in a fight to the finish. Afro-Bodican. Last week, Shane was blown away by your risque moves and Lil Mama like your hip-hop swag, but JC called your routine sloppy. Did you stumble down to the bottom too? Massive Monkeys. JC said you started off apprehensively, but Lil Mama said your moves were sick, and Shane loved your groove, but will you be grooving on our stage next week? Which crew will hang tough, and which crew could be dropped from the competition? The crew that is guaranteed a spot on the next episode is Afro-Bodican. Congratulations, you are in the top two tonight and we'll be back for another week. That means Massive Monkeys, you're in the bottom two for the first time on our show and must prepare for battle.